I do want to introduce this next product because I'm super excited. I was able to talk about it on Hot in the Shop last week. And Rob, why do I love this product? Even though I haven't even seen it yet, it's because of a concept that collectors demand all the time and various brands don't necessarily listen to. Well, Panini Treble Soccer Cards, a brand new brand, is going to celebrate soccer teams throughout the world. So there's a lot of different soccer licenses out there because there's so many different leagues. Well, this one spans multiple leagues. And the goal of this brand is to mark the first time collectors can pull true rookie cards of certain up-and-coming players. So the soccer rookie card designation has been thrown all around because there are so many things to deal with. Well, Treble's trying to put that all together into a place where you can say this is the premier rookie card. In fact, Rob, we're going to get one Panini Premier rookie card in every box. That said, it's not just about base rookies. It's also about autographed and memorabilia cards. One autographed jersey card guaranteed in this box, as well as two additional autographed or memorabilia cards. So let's take a look at that while I get the tweet out.
Three little mini boxes per master with five cards per. Gareth Bale. They're a nice, like, it's about what? Well, I can tell you what card stock that is because I got my handy dandy Beastie W gauge here. I was going to say 80, but that's too thick. So about between 35 and 55. No, it's 35. It's a 35 point stock. Insert Stallions. And there is our Panini Premier rookie. This one of Nylas Buell.
Nylas Buell.
Our hit out of this is an auto jersey, two-color jersey of Paco Alcacer, numbered to 199.
Ooh, that's a good-looking card.
Yeah, it is.
So I knew I was excited to see them. I have no clue who Paco Alcacer is at this point because I only have so much bandwidth when it comes to soccer. But that's a cool card either way. He could be a star. Or he could be an up-and-comer.
Got to go to my glasses for these because of the foil. Philippe Louis.
He's a Spanish soccer player, so there's a good chance we could see him in the World Cup at some point. And he's a striker for the German club Borussia Dortmund.
We have a Panini Premier Blue Parallel number to just 75 of Weston McKenzie. Weston McKenzie.
We're having the same issue in the video with the... there you go. Perfect.
Daniel...
Caligiuri.
Yes, number to 75.
There's a funny story. Sorry.
Boom! Ronaldinho, number 3 of 5, patch auto.
Oh, what? You got to turn your mic off for that. That's so crazy. Oh, Rob.
Yeah, Skype's giving me a message. You might be a little too close to your mic. Hey, shut up, Skype. Wow.
Skype literally muted you, I think.
Like he's one of the names that, you know, they put on the checklist that they want you to know he's in here, you know?
Yeah.
Numbered 3. Oh, it's not 3 of 5. Let me get some glasses. It's an eBay 101, numbered 3 of 3.
Oh, yeah, Rob, you went all out on that. Tracy went all out on that. Panini went all out on that. Unreal hit. Superstar. World Cup superstar, Brazil superstar. That just gets right back there into what we were saying about this product.
Packed wow.
checklist spread out across nations. Oh, man, there's a name you don't have to Google. That's all I got to say. There's a name you don't have to Google.
Midfield Majesty, Isco of Real Madrid, number 150. So you said we were supposed to get one Panini Premier rookie per box. We ended up getting two. So that's cool. We got that huge auto. And then we got a really nice Threads card of Samira Handovic, this jumbo patch, numbered to just 30. It's also an eBay 101. It's 1 of 35. And I use that term totally sarcastically. I don't endorse it. I don't encourage anyone to use it. So for you new listener or new viewers out there, I'm being facetious.
Rob, wow. You calmed down way too fast. I know we got a show to move forward with, but man, how can you even move on from that and start talking about the next Premier rookie card? 3 of 3 Ronaldinho autograph patch, giant chunk from the jersey there. I mean, that's just unreal. And from a product that I'm looking at the price point, it's an approachable product. It is mid towards high end when it comes to soccer, but still approachable. We're not talking $800 a box here. That's a tough hit.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's because in the background there is jersey material, and that's like some sort of felt patch.
Felt because you just felt it.
Match worn material.
Pun game strong.
That's sweet.